boys, welcome back to another episode of ehTV. It is disorganized chaos. We got guys everywhere, and it is our May Lingham annual 2-4 rip. Pick the right spot and look out for a winch cable because there's already a pile of them out. Well, I'm thinking right there, boys. Let's just try to fucking hammer across, see if we can get into that nice pasture swamp. No, brother, no. Let's try it. Fuck it. Right. We'll get out of this situation. Right. Let's see how she does, boys. Found a real gooder. It's gonna be a tough find here, I can tell. Oh, we should have went left. Well, there is bottom though. Well, yeah, there is. Oh, it's gonna be tough. Just didn't get the charge. Couldn't find anywhere to get the momentum up enough. Come on, buddy. Ah. Now don't everybody get in here. You need an anchor. What are you doing? Now Keith's gonna pull everybody? It's not gonna work. We'll get you out of here, darling. Don't you worry. It's really bad over here. Okay, got a good charge, but fuck yeah, buddy, header, bud, header, header, header. Nope, not happening. He need more of a fucking run. Hey, it's got it. Hey, you got to pull that one straight, Keith.
Popping out of gear.
It's a little old and it's like, grrr.
My gear is in the lowest, popping out.
That's not good. What if we both pull it?
I think we need to have 2 bikes, 2 inches.
Yeah, come around and join me on this side. There's still a good bike length there.
Even that one, like fucking up 3.
Or that one, yeah. No, stop, 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 stop. It's burned. The motor's smoking. The winch just smoked.
No.
Puff of smoke and done.
I smell fucking some electric.
Yeah, there's her.
Oh my gosh, you get a terrible fucking rotate.
Yes.
Popping up a little gear. We can get enough fucking winch force on.
Yeah, we'll get her out. We'll get her out. That's one. That's two. Can't get up around that. No? It won't go around that. I'm not sure about that.
I'm going to hit my
windshield. I know. Those tires. you're on the edge here. You know, I'm noticing like this is getting chewed up on the bottom, and the boulders are really not near as smooth as they used to be coming across. Oh yeah, good job. That actually looks awesome. I'd like to get a picture of that.
Do that.